Right.
Well, you worked hard and you partied hard. Did he lead you astray a bit, do you think?
Quite a few times.
Yeah.
But we won't talk about that.
Go on, that's what we want to hear about.
Actually, I'll tell you a story about Eamon.
Right.
I'm 5 years older than Eamon. So when I went to Manchester United, Eamon actually followed me 5 years later to Manchester United. And this is a long time ago. And I remember I came back, I was going out with my wife, Anne, and we brought Eamon to his first dance.
Yeah.
To his first dance.
Right.
Yeah. And the only dance he got was a lady's choice. don't believe
Explain
that.
Explain to our younger viewers what a lady's choice is.
Exactly. In the old days, when you went to the dance hall, the girls were on one side and the fellas were on the other side. And you'd go over and you know, if you asked the girl to dance and suddenly you say, I'm sweating, ask me pal. So Eamon got a lady's choice. In other words, once in 12 dances, the ladies had good dance, ask a fella.
That's the only dance he got.